Griffin is just a concerned neighbor. You know, he's a good citizen, you know, a happy guy, and he really, I think his enthusiasm about Christmas is as much about his embracing his neighborhood and being part of the great tradition of the Live Oak Lane Trail of Lights. I think he's just a responsible, good guy.